All-star senior Megan Gustafson and the Lady Hawkeyes made a run for a title during March Madness. Today, head coach Lisa Bluder made her way to New York City. She was live on Good Morning America after being named the Naismith Coach of the Year. The big talk of her visit is the upcoming WNBA draft. And Cyclones fans here in Iowa will be watching closely. Bridget Carleton is their draft hopeful. Tonight on Local 5 News at 10, hear their reaction as teams make their selections.